Hello, everybody. Enter the Gungeon. What are we doing now? We are really freaking free, really. Like, we're not bound by anything. I've completed what I've set out to complete. And what are we doing now? We're pretty much just, we're looking for fun runs, and we're gonna be, using as many chandeliers as I can remember to, and we're gonna be using as many minecarts as I can remember to. And that's mostly, like, and we're gonna steal. We're gonna steal it whenever we have the option. So we'll have to keep our eyes out, because we have to steal three more times for chandeliers and, sometimes a chandelier in this room. But as far as chandeliers and minecarts go, it's just we don't really use them. But the goal is really just to unlock stuff, do the frightful challenges. But the cool thing is none of it is really stuff I have to mentally set out to do. Like, we could use the elevator for the frightful's challenges and, just skip to floors where the bullet sharks start. But I don't really feel like doing that. I think, you know, we'll keep progression in the game for a while that way. We'll keep it going. We'll have... What? Why did I break this? If I was... I'm confused. So, do we have like a backswing or something that I never knew about? I don't know. I'm very confused about that. Oh well. Man, there's like no chandeliers, or at least not in the rooms that I'm paying attention. Ah! I'm so excited to be playing bull, and I'm glad we got a shield right off the bat. That'll guarantee that we get to use the crazy overpowered weapon at least until we get hit. Crazy overpowered for a starting weapon, that is. I'm hoping that chest that we broke was not a passive item chest. Fingers crossed. Huh. Man, that's a one shot, isn't it? Or I guess maybe the piercing bullet went through there. Where are they? It really seems like when they... Well, made the achievement. Oop. Seems like maybe they like thought there was gonna be more rooms that had chandeliers and more. This is weird. And more rooms that have minecarts. Cause we haven't seen one yet. That's weird. Don't be brown. Yeah, and it's the passive. Gives us two pieces of armor, right? And the thing. Gain armor when damaged several times. Getting that as a first item has some potential to be huge, honestly. Like, especially as bullet. Alright. Just because we have the crazy swinging power doesn't mean we gotta get crazy. Alright, let's just take it safe, play with the piercing bullets. Don't manly die. Okay. I'm just. I have my blanks. I don't know why I used it there of all places. But I don't really feel like searching for the secret room. Boom! I almost got hit at the last second, anyways. Oh man, there's like such a huge feel of relief after. I like this weapon. Huge feel of relief of not really having any pure like things I have to really go out of my way to do. I know I don't have any blanks, so I can't look for anything there. Yeah, it's just nice. Now we're looking for fun runs, and I can. We didn't get any chandeliers, which is annoying. But we can make decisions just based off of what I think might make the coolest. Coolest run to watch, which is such a nice feeling. Ah! Getting my keys for days here. Boom! There's a bullet shark! Excited about that. This gun is not as good as I remember. Maybe it's just because we have the sword, which is like does a similar thing, kinda. Like it's got the piercing shots. Anyways, I don't know. I'm thinking maybe we just use this until we run out of, in case we run out of health. We keep that other weapon. Paint launcher. I do want to see this though. This, we had this before, but we had it in like at a crazy time. This is insane. Oh, what? What? I'm so confused. So it does a stun, and then it mauls him, but it only does it if the tiger gets to him. Why are we getting so many keys? This is such a weird weapon. So they're all different tigers. Shoot! One down. I missed. Oh, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter if I miss, I guess. Hold on. I could have sworn. Yeah, it doesn't look like it really matters that much if I miss. Tiger? Get him! This is so weird. Such a very weird item. I like it though? Question mark? Oh god, I'm so distracted by it. Oh, it destroyed those guys. So I guess it does a little AoE? Oh shoot. Did that just rip him to shreds? Like, it just rips him to shreds. Did they not drop any ammo though? Or any, whatever you call it? Hold on. Are they not dropping shells, those ones? No, I think they are. It's weird, because they're like literally disappearing. Yeah! Get him, tiger! Get him, tiger! Get him, tiger! So many! Yeah, you don't have to hit him. I wonder, I assume that something like hip holster would cause two tigers to show up. Coolness up. That's nice. Coolness up is never a problem. Bah. So I just don't get, like, whoa. Where the tiger chooses to spawn. I'm gonna use this sword while we still got it. So I have a feeling the tiger's gonna be pretty good against a boss, maybe? Maybe not. Maybe they can't stun. Let's flip it up. Alright. Should we just give it a shot? Let's just give it a shot. It's Medusa. Medusa, if you will, I guess. What are you doing here? There's a fairy in here. This tiger is doing a lot of damage. It looks like the tigers are like canceling each other. No, so maybe I ought to like wait before I throw another one? I'm so confused. No, they're not canceling each other? I don't get it. There's so many tigers. So little time. Demon's head, this is a weird one already. I don't know why I fought that when I did, because like there's no chest sitting here. I just kind of wanted to test out the tiger. Demon's head is just really, it's like really mediocre. It's pretty decent, but it's like nothing to write home about. Which, with Pitchfork, it's pretty good. But it's still, like, not crazy good. Tiger seems to be amazing against this guy for whatever reason. He like, destroys his babies. Oh, yes. Oh, yes! I've not had this item very much. Do we have any blanks? No, we don't, but we have 6 keys! The game is saying congratulations for beginning the part of the game where you don't really have any real major goals except complete the Anonymicon, but, like, I can't really do anything. Like I said, aside from using the elevator to going to the floors where the things spawn, which doesn't seem very fun for a video experience. A lot of abusive shots. I don't think there's much we can do. That, like, and I'm totally happy about it. We can just do some runs, just have some fun, and hopefully see a bunch of new stuff. And maybe we can, like, pick up items just for the sake of... I mean, I sort of did it anyway, but we'll pick up items for the sake of seeing different stuff or trying things out more. I'm not going to be as worried about... about finishing the run. I mean, of course I'm going to try. Of course I'm going to try. Oh, hey. You want the tiger? Yeah, I think it's good. Like, on top of the fact that it's fun, I also think it is good. Get him, tiger! I just don't know if like, it seems like I may be canceling out the tigers. Maybe not. Maybe they just don't last very long. Trident? Should I fill out the trident? Let's fill out the trident. The trident. Whoa. The bait launcher hard counters you. Oh. My god. Okay. What is happening? Game loves me. Thank you, game. I really appreciate it. Now just give me some mine carts. Tigers. There's definitely duplicate tigers. What is this? I love it. The coolness stat is like out of whack right now. Something like that. Because that is ridiculous. The amount of ammo drops we got here. Get him! Yeah! Bow, bow, bow! Bow, bow, bow! We just fire this off. I know that a tiger is gonna go out and get him. That's really neat. That's the really, really nice thing about this bait launcher is that we can just hide behind a corner. Bah! Oh. Sorry, tiger. I literally just threw that into a pants. Ah! Dunzo! 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 Gotcha! So many tigers! So little hope. What a lame shop. Lame, lame, lame shop. Bow, 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 bow! Tiger! Let's just launch like 3 of them. I think the little meat might do like a small amount of damage or something. Yeah, seems like where you shoot is really does not matter. Cannon Balrog, let's get our sword on the secondary. in, tigers! Oh. Oh. That's some damage. That's for sure. Right. Sword time. I love bullet. Gets one of those for free. He gets a melee weapon for free. It's so nice. Us. Oh, look at this tiger running around. Get him, tiger. It's doing some weird stuff with the damage. Okay, I was just watching his health bar. I was trying to figure out when exactly the person gets damage. Oh my god. Oh, these keys are crazy. Let's fill up a bit. We have 9 keys! 9 freaking keys! Ha! Ha! I tried. Ah, oh, dang. Alright, that's a bit too silly. Hey-ya! Or is it? Yeah! That is really fun, though. Hit! Ha! Ooh, to get him with such momentum. Ooh! Bullet blast! Oh, that's so fun. All right. Oh, okay. That is a bit too... I'm getting a little too careless now. Break the target's gonna prize. Okay. Bump, two. This might work. Two, three. Four. Bam. Gunther. Jealous weapon. What does he do? What does he do? Infinite ammo does not reveal secret walls, grows more powerful with each room cleared. All right. New goal. Clear all the rooms with this shifty-eyed gun. Oh, he seems all right. He's got infinite ammo? I mean, he's in a black chest, but dang, nab. He's really quite strong for an infinite ammo gun. Is this the only... Next time, aim a little better. What the heck? Brown chest mimic here? Boo. Wait, did we lose the bonus because we switched? Or... What? Is that... It's important. Important to know. This distrustful gun has gained sentience. As with all weapons, he should be treated with respect and care. I will show him the utmost respect. I'm glad I aced that rifle game. Oh, shoot. I don't care about the damage I take. I've talked about this before. This is about the achievement. If I take damage, I take damage. There's only so many places in the game that have minecarts, so I have to take advantage of them. Gotta. Even if it means a little bit of suckiness. Does not have any walls. Let's just make sure. I don't want to switch just in case I'm wrong, or I'm not wrong, but just in case the benefit doesn't stay. I can't believe I have 8 keys. Mimic Tooth Necklace. Let's give me some keys. Why not? What's Mimic Tooth Necklace? Oh, wait a minute. Unlocks all chests. A necklace made from the tooth of a mimic. Feels lucky. Unlocks all chests? We didn't really need that on this run, honestly, but cool. Unlocks all chests? Does it turn him into mimic? Is that the one that turns him into mimics? I feel like it's probably the one that turns him into mimics. Not that I can handle it, but honestly, on this run, that's like not as important. If we could get the Ring of Chest Friendship, or what is it called? Ring of Mimic Friendship. That's something we would really love to get. Because I'm just assuming that that's the one that makes them all mimics. Oh, that's the quickest I've ever used a blank. I do have my special shield item. Gotta remember to use it. Come on, Gunther, get better. I'm gonna use it, yeah, as much as I can. So I wanna see how strong you get. Not bad for an oaf. Is it an oaf, Gunther? Gunther, gosh. Ooh, our shots bounce. They didn't always bounce, did they? They also pierce, don't they? Ooh, they pierce and bounce now. That's really nice for an infinite ammo gun. Oh my god, he's shooting much faster now too. His clip is bigger. Gunther, you're crazy. He's semi-automatic right now. I don't know if he has always been. That was all right, I guess. Gunther, you are mad. And by that, I mean you're mad good. I wonder if any of these just, like, straight up increases the damage. I appreciate these crazy shots, though. This is awesome. I love this guy. Gunther, you are the man. You're the gun. If this, like, if he seriously just keeps getting better and better at this point, I'm going to be, like, really happy with this weapon. It probably would be, my favorite one in the game. And this is on the run where I got the tiger gun. I wish it was fully automatic. Get him! Bouncy shots are so fun. Piercing shots are so fun. Putting him on the same gun? Cool. Decent use of bullets. What does it matter? You don't have any limit. Not noticing any other benefits that we've gotten yet. Top-notch work. Maybe a bigger clip size or something. Reload speed seems to have maybe gotten better. Nah, reload speed. Well, maybe. I don't know if he gets any better. Maybe he's even like, for all I know, he could be maxed out already. Oh, I got homing shots now. He's not maxed out. Gunther, you freaking animal. I love this gun. Oh my god, this was like absolutely the best prize to get from that blessing of the gun. Ah! I think the clip size is getting bigger as well. Holy crap. It's definitely bigger than when I started the clip size. This is so crazy for an infinite ammo weapon. It's like the Polaris gun, but infinitely better. Like, better in every imaginable way. Dodging half bad either. I mean, of course I said that now, so now I'm screwed, but at up to this point, there, I'll phrase it that way. Up to this point, I had been dodging very well. I don't know about the future. Just talking about the past. Oh! It's a mimic, that's right! It's okay. I actually have like a really, really good gun for killing mimics. Nope. Oh wait. Oh no. Oh no! Oh wait. Oh. Okay. I thought my benefits left. My benefits are still here. Benefits are still here. Increased damage from dodge roll. I'm imagining that's gonna be really good for us as the bullet. Yeah! They're still homing it, right? They are still homing. They're not bouncing anymore. Go Team Gungeon. So I guess you shouldn't switch. I guess that's why he's the jealous gun. Well, I don't really want to switch to anything else. So, you know what? I'll keep him. I'll keep him on. I won't pick up any more guns. You got it, Gunther. I have no problem with that. No problem with that at all. It seems like some of his things stayed. Like, he's got homing and piercing. No more bouncing, though. That's it. So maybe if you switch, like, one of his things goes away for whatever reason. Hello, Professor Gunther. I would love a potion of gun friendship. Make Gunther even crazier! Especially for an infinite ammo weapon. It's pretty good. You can just speed up like crazy. And not have any negative repercussions, really. You're not going through your ammo fast, because guess what? You got none. Go Team Gunther! I got blanks. I want to use them, but I'll save them for a time where it makes more sense. Like, where I'm actually kind of worried about taking damage. Alright, well, I'll use them here. I'll stop that. Alright, here he goes! Bam, sucker. Gunther is so good. Oh, Gunther. Oh, Gunther, you're tempting me, Gunther. We picked that, we had that last run. It's so good, that gun is so good. Don't get me wrong, that gun is overpowered, but we literally did just have it last run. So for the sake of new stuff, we're taking Gunther as far as he goes. I'm just gonna give it a shot. I wanna see how crazy he can get. For the sake of run. Why not? Because we literally just had that. Ha! We literally just had the golden gun for our robot boss rush mode. Plus, look at this nonsense. How could you not want this? Do we have bouncing shots back yet? No, we don't. Oh, for some reason I was expecting the grabby arm. No. Oh, we got bouncy shots, right? No. When are you gonna get upgraded again, man? I think he got a damage upgrade though. Seemed like he was killing some guys quicker than usual. Where you at, enemies? I am a god! Gunther is a god, really. Shoot! Literally. Bullet sharks, where are you? I know you sometimes frequent these parts. Checking to make sure he didn't turn automatic or something. Not quite. Bye, friends. I am a betrayer. Never look back. This is going so fast. 28 minutes. Oh, this is, of course we can do this. Oh, it was such a good idea. Pull the sharks. Oh, no, 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 no. Eh, that was actually really easy. Oh, no! Dang, Nab. We're on fire, we're on fire. It's a mimic, it's a mimic. I'm not really worried, though. Please be a passive item. It's not a passive item. You're the man, Gunther. I will listen to you. Nobody else is good enough. I gotcha. Friend is a friend until the end of the end. That's forever. Oh, that room's already dead. What happens if I talk to her? Anything? Nothing. Alright. Well, we're not gonna buy any of that stuff. None of that stuff is like that good anyway. Sling is good, but it's like crazy. Anyway, so. Gunther it is. Doesn't seem like he's gotten any more powerful for a while. Like, in fact, he still hasn't gotten back his bouncy shots. He may have gotten a damage increase. May have. But I can't even tell. Like, I don't know if it's just random what upgrades he gets. If so, that's kind of cool. Go Team Gungeon! I love the little things he says. I wish it didn't, like, cover up the mini-map when he set it up. I suppose I could turn that off in the options, though. I think there is an option to do so. Not Gunther-specific, but, like, show map, mini-map at all times. Maybe... I don't want to... I don't want to test it, but maybe... I'm gonna look up Gunther real quick on my phone. Gunther, I'm narrating. Gunther, Gungeon. That should be good enough to bring up the wiki. Yeah! Gunther has three stages. Okay, where? Effects. Depending on how many rooms have been cleared. First stage, piercing bullets. Second stage, deal additional damage and bounce twice. I lost that. It doesn't bounce anymore. Notes. Nothing. Okay. Why is he not bouncing? We have the piercing shots, we just don't have the bouncing shots. That's weird. Let's try switching him. It says dropping him returns him to infinity with one. Maybe I'll do that. I'll drop him. Oops. Pick him back up. That was probably a terrible idea, but, oh well. Oh! Yeah, that was probably not the time to do it. But we're gonna be okay. Ah! Keep on forgetting that... We are crazy bullets right now. So we still don't have the bouncing. I don't know how many rooms we gotta clear. Yeah, to get the bouncing. Ah! I guess I don't have to worry about these guys. I'm playing bullet. They still are annoying. Bad to get hit by. So the first is piercing. Oh! So we got the piercing. Oh my god, I need to stop taking damage from these. This is gonna be a weapon anyways, which I don't care about. But it seems like switching weapons may not actually have a factor on Gunther. Oh my goodness. This guy's killer right now. Right, literally! Ah! I want that. I don't care about that. Did bouncy shots? No. I don't understand. I guess we just haven't cleared enough rooms to get the bouncy shots yet. Whoa! Okay. I'd like to have the bouncy shots by, about the drag gun. Next time, aim a little better. Okay. No bouncies. It's okay. I'm just curious. I feel like it's... I think it's a bug. Because I had the homing shots, which is apparently rank 3. So if I had the homing shots, I should have had the other one too. Dragon will save him. See if we can upgrade Gunther again. Oh. I'm not gonna bother. I don't think I can do, you know, I don't think it makes a difference if I switch weapons, but I don't wanna bother. The only thing that matters to me is testing out this gun. It's very interesting. No bouncy. Shoot! Duh! I can't believe I actually made it through that without taking damage. So it looks like Gunther's making up the best right now. We got this, and we got infinite ammo, so that's... Uh-oh. Ah! Dang it. No perfect. Oop! Hate this fade. I can't believe that. I can't believe that actually worked. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I tried to be sneaky there. Oh, I'm about to have my space bar. Oh, all right. Bam, 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 bam. I'm gonna do this with Gunther, just because it's an added additional challenge. We get nothing really. Like, the only thing we get now at this point is, like. Well. Additional credits for maybe for beating the Lich. Which, you know. They're gonna come whenever they come. We'll get him eventually. Like, I'm not worried about it. I don't plan on stopping Gungeon. Ah! Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I wish we had a blank. I almost did it. I'm taking a lot of hits here. Gunther's not the best boss guy, it seems. That was a dodge. That was a dodge and a half. Oh, that was bad. Oh, that was godlike. Look at me now! Bam! You and me, Gunther. You and me, Gunther. Bam. I know I could use my sword. I know that. This is about me and Gunther right here. Excalibur! Oh. Excalibur can suck it! Oh, but Gunther, please. Please up the DPS, otherwise we're gonna have to do this phase too many times. And I already took one unnecessary hit. Oop! Gotta remember, I can run into Dragon's belly if I need to. Oh, baby! Did you see that? I killed him with my face! I killed Dragon with my face. I took fall damage, but that's okay. That is amazing. That is actually amazing. Alright, where was the where's the shop? Oh. Is there health for sale? It's probably too expensive. That was actually amazing. we have the thorn armor, so one, we do damage with a dodge roll anyways, but two, bam, we got that thorn armor. maybe thorn armor is better than I thought. I mean, at least on bullet. We got bouncy shots. Please tell me we get bouncy shots for that. No, we don't. Come on. All right, down to bullet hell. Boop, boop. If we win, we win. If we don't, we don't. I'm very happy with everything we've accomplished so far. I really am. All right. Bullet hell. All right, Gunther, show me your thing. That sounded weird. I take that back. Show me your upgrades. Come on now. I feel sorry if I made you uncomfortable, Gunther. I know he won't upgrade in the middle of a room. I know that. Wait, does this pierce through the table? No. Oh. All right, I'm starting to suck here. Who else is left? Do I have to do it without taking damage? Ah, we got our bouncing shots back. Thank goodness. It was worth dropping him then. Ah! Look, not a feeling. Okay. Oh my goodness. Two skeletons, no. Two skeletons, no. You are worth killing. Ooh. Oh, these are gonna break in a second. Okay. Oh. I'm getting hit from every which way. Oh my goodness, this is terrifying. Oh, honestly, these bouncing shots, I don't know that they're like as good as I was hoping, or as good as I remember, because they were bounced. I think it's just because that guy gets bounced around like really easily. The nanobots are really giving me a lot more health than I would have given them credit for. Really, really good first item to get. We have homing shots yet. Ah! Okay, so I thought he was dead. Okay, let's pay attention here. I don't get hurt by those guys' contact, the flesh cubes, but they do leave a fire and shoot bullets. You know what? It's gotta be this. No, it doesn't gotta be anything. There's this very specific, Ah, oh my god. There's a very specific sort of pattern to the floor generation for bullet hell, though. I watched some video on it. Seemed really, like, really important information that I forgot to retain. Oh my god. Oh my word. Get out of my life. Top notch work. Does that mean homing bullets? Homing bullets! That does mean homing bullets! Oh, we lost the bouncing. Okay. Alright. It has been discovered. When you reach ranked 3, you lose bouncing bullets in favor of homing bullets. Okay. Why not both, though? Alright, I don't want to deal with that. I just don't want to deal with that. I hate this room. Oh! Oh my goodness! Okay, but the homing shots are definitely better. Also, you do more damage. That is nice. That is a... Whoa! Oh! I dodged because I saw the fire. Hey, look! I got a shield back for taking damage. So I basically lost nothing. Let's pretend like it was some kind of strategy that makes sense. Tell me about how you agree that it was a strategy that makes sense. Yes, and then tell me why it makes sense. Ah! I believe. Oh my goodness. I believe in you, Gunther. Yeah! I'm glad he says the thing to let me know that the room's over. mushrooms not too hard. Especially not if we have these crazy homing bullets which just hang out on the side of the room. Oh, what was I thinking? Of course the room's not over. Gunther didn't say his thing. Okay, so he doesn't all... Oh, he does always say his thing. Oh, okay. I want those guys as far away from me as possible. I love this weapon. Just like... Not only because it's overpowered, but like from a design standpoint, I just love it. I think it's so cool. Get him in the pit! Get him in the pit! Got him in the pit! Got him in the pit! Oh! That was a sudden song. Times like that, I wish I had the ability to remix. Make something cool out of that! It got weird if I did it myself, I guess, though. Alright, let's just... I'm too lazy to walk across this room. Got a hit and a half left. Or, well, a heart and a half. I guess that's more than a hit. I can't see a situation where I wouldn't get hit. There! Oh, no. Oh, I'm done. I'm done, Gunther. That's it. I'm finished. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. It was a little bit overdramatic, Gunther. But we are so dead here. Yes, this is that is accurate. I mean, it's a big room. I can't see a situation where I make it out of this alive, though. Okay, I can see it now. I think it's unlikely. I definitely think it's unlikely. But I am shooting everybody in this room from, like, where I cannot even see them. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God! This... Alright, the recording stopped. I have no idea where it was, but I don't think it was too far behind. But I'm at half a heart and I'm gonna die. Oh! Oh, please don't happen immediately, though. I don't think it was too far behind. Oh my god, I really wish I had any health to my name here. There's a poop door just sitting up here. Oh, we did it! Go Team Gungeon! Go Team Gungeon! Alright, I'm glad I didn't die immediately. We will die very shortly, I have a feeling. Okay. Gunther, oh my! Gunther, you are crazy, man! Oh my god. We are gonna do this. We'll probably get a shield out of one of the hits that we take. Assuming we ever take a hit again. Oh. Yeah, we'll take a hit again. We can get a nanobot thingy. Find that. I every time I run into this room, I find that to be a weird final enemy. Like, oh shoot. Hey, nanobots. Yeah. Just like I said. Okay, so we got a dead end here. This is like my least favorite phase of the dragon fight. Alright. One of these directions, right? Shit. And I used the blank. Okay. Get him in the pit! Get him in the pit! Okay. Logically, it's not gonna be there. Because there can't be a boss room there. Oh, this room's so big. But you know what? Like, I found that the last big room was not that bad, because I have these crazy long-ranged homing shots. It's not that big of a deal that the room's large. If anything, it might even be helpful. Because I can just stand a million miles away from any of the enemies. I'm just shooting. I know that these guys don't need to get shot a million times, but I'm doing it for the knockback. Yes, I know how those guys work now. For sure. All Alright, I want the homing guy. Gone! No! Oh, we're at one hit away. Gunther, it's been nice knowing you. Yeah! Okay. Or we can keep on trucking, because our coolness stat is through the roof. Alright, Gunther, you and me, baby. We're taking on the Lich. I don't have high hopes. But absolutely could happen. Oh, Gunther, it's not happening. It's not happening, man. I'm not worried about any of the ads. I'm worried about the bullets. I'm worried about the bullets in my face. Okay. What did we learn today? We learned that Gunther is really cool. Then the tiger, the bait gun is pretty dang nice. Huh. We unlocked something. We can buy something here. Space friend is probably what I want. No, I want broccoli. No. Let's get space friend. It's a ship. Even though broccoli isn't all stats up, from what I read. Let's go space friend. Unlocked. Yeah. So we probably only have, like, what do we got? One, two, three. Only three passive items left to unlock. One of them's right here, and I am guessing maybe from some achievement, like maybe from the stealing or something, or maybe Freifel gives something. What do we have left? 18 bullet shards. It's taking forever. Anyways, that's gonna do it for this episode here. I had a lot of fun. I'm really excited for this new era of Gungeon with the only thing left on our minds is the ammo nomicon. But anyways, thank you for watching. I greatly appreciate all the support up to this point, episode freaking 70. Thank you. See you next time.